So, killer. Little Count Carburetor says you mean to bust through the jaw.
I'm going to Gastown.
Sure you are. Now me, I know a lot about Gastown and the jaw. I trade goods in and out of there all the time.
You want something? Say it.
Ain't no sweet talking to you, is there? All right. I seen that harpoon device of yours. Not bad. He's a little something extra, though. Sort of a final flourish, let's say.
And that's where you come in.
The jaw looks imposing, but it's got a weakness. The hinges. Your harpoon could be the key, but not with that weak jag tip. You need a piece tougher. Something called the talon.
And you have it.
I know who does. A nuisance of a noose man named Dimrim. And Dimrim could use a little lesson in manners. Him and his whole convoy.
So I relieve Dimrim of this talon. By force, I reckon. And you and I square?
Yeah. Then we be square. Hey, killer! That talon! You do well bringing that to chief. Yeah, that cotton kid, he knows that kind of stuff.
What were Gutcash's words?
Some bandit called Dimrim as a jag tip for the harpoon, called a talon. I'm gonna take it from him.
Indeed. Yes, we need something stronger. Yes, but I doubt anyone will give this talon up without a fight.
I need it, I go get it. What happens, happens.
Such a boon!
Dimrim's convoy. It's on the move.
The gods are in our favor! On it, Colin, with the magnum opus and... Look! He's out for spillage!
This might fall. So this is a talent. How does this help me?
It's fashioned into a Mordor, huh? An unprofane figure. This is a job for Jake. Yes, Jake takes it. He's a master of projectile and weapons. They pass.
Thank you. Lieutenant Major Cackbat, no longer roaming the dunes.
You got anything to do with that?
That's odd off. Bet you need to keep her filled with a steady diet of primo ammunition, huh?
Always need ammo. Keep talking.
There's something brewing out there. War boys from Gastown are tightening the noose fierce-like. I hear their leader Scrotus got his gumball sawed up by some wild deuce. This land is about to be scorched by Gastown wrath. Our weapons won't do. I need powder. Black, deadly, and smoky.
And that's where I come in, huh?
Now, listen! One of my people was taken by thrall rustlers sometime past. He sprang himself back here, told me a prisoner there knows the recipe for black powder. You go get me this prisoner, alive and talkative, and he tells me the specs for cooking up the powder, and you're set for ammo for life. There. Mark their hideout for you.
Profane camps of the Scrotus hordes should be destroyed!
Cautious!
witness their dreaded approach! Too many nooks and tunnels and dugouts to say for sure.
Better find the right one.
Oh, I think I see it, Saint.
Careful. They'll be watching.
Hear that?
Watch out! The gas tower!
Shit! You want to escort us as henchmen?
You die!
Come over here and I'll wring that brain fat from your neck, Spittle! Let's put an end to it!
Thank you.
I heard tell there's one who knows how to cook powder here.
And if I was that one?
I'd get you out of here. Are you him or not?
Yes. Yes, I am. Seeing as you killed those two who fed me. They call me Blascap. Hail from the Bullet Farm.
Get yourself to Jeet's lighthouse. They're waiting for you.
Righto, I'm going now.
Let's stalk this region, Saint. Be on guard.
If he splurges us all up, I'm coming after you.
Come up here! Yep,
I don't trust that bullet farm ever. Let me fix us up some explosives.
We know how to cook that powder, but we don't have the makings. We got coal, but sulfur? You gotta recon a source for that, and then something that we can't mine. Salty peat. Gotta farm that. Grows in pissing on corpses. You gotta find sulfur and peat.
No. I bring you the prisoner, you get me ammo. That's the deal.
Take these! It's all I got. You need more, you get me more sulfur and peat. My scouts report two sites of battle that might have bodies.
I'll mark anything I find with red flares.
My eyes well up, my home, my chapel, my sanctum, my sacristy, all blown to smithereens by infidels, non-recognizable bits of profane nothingness.
There might still be something here.
My buggy? Ha ha, dude, hopper. She lives yet?
Sturdier than it looks. There you are. Food and water, too. Good dog.
Dinky D's alive! I knew he would prevail. He's a survivor, that one.
Who's a good boy?
Here. I'm taking it back to Jeet's fortress.
Meet me there.
Indeed, indeed, safe. We're safe.
Sent. Let's do this, dog.
We need to find
nope.
A safe place for you.
Still don't trust you much. You're like some...
Hey.
I'll put something together.
I'll be snorts and whined, and the hound has caught something. Hang on the wind.
Now stay.
We're still watching.
that'll feel safe. But less un...
Talon, huh?
I hear it's possible to tear down the jaw with this.
Oh, that sounds like gut gash, John. But it's possible. With a pinch of black magic.
What do you know?
Ha! Oh, you got balls the size of boojums. And you done us some good, granted. So hear me. You'll need to get your harpoon reinforced to get through that first gate. Easy. But your biggest hurdle are those hinges. That's why it all calls for some black magic.
Explosives.
Oh, yeah. With the Talon, build you an explosive jag tip. Blow those hinges right off. Boom.
Let's do it.
These the end days.
I guess this place is gonna go belly up soon. Move on to Gastown.
I hear him calling. I hear him. Oh, do you?
Big Chief.
Pick a target! Just practice. No need to get itchy trigger fingers.
Hurting my nugget. Ah! What a... You may proceed.
Oh, it's a beauty, Satan. Such power. Can you feel it? We're ready for the job. Ready as we'll ever be.
What do you know of these dead barons?
Closer to Gastown. Well, the patrols are nastier, more frequent.
And this calm will make them work.
There is Pink Eye, an ancient lady of war and racing. Touched by the angel, her machines are truly gifted. And its blood-soaked fangs. Every time I see it, my gut will shrivel with fear. I see thunder sticks are coming!
Oh,
Its carcass is burning! Loaded and ready! Black powder shall set us free! And fire!
Hold on!
Oh no! War by horn, drawing near! Shotgun to wheel!
Shouldn't stop here, I don't think.
Now we pull it down!